You take my breath away. Away, you take my breath away, away.
So I want to tell you guys a little bit about my song, Breath Away. It's one of my favorite songs. I think it just comes from one of the purest places. Like, I didn't sit down and have a plan when I wrote it. I didn't sit down and have like a subject I wanted to write about. I was on my way to Costa Rica with my friend Sarah, and we were in the airport, and I had this mini guitar. And usually before you get on a plane, you loosen your strings just so that the air pressure when you go up in the plane doesn't like tighten the strings and make your neck break on the guitar, this part here. And so I was doing that, but I was just like clowning around. We had some time, and I was just playing some music before I actually did it. And I was playing with some like finger patterns and different things on my guitar, and I came up with the one that you'll see in the video that I'm putting out acoustically of Breath Away. I don't think people have ever heard it unless you've seen me live at a show play it. People online have not heard this version. This is the first version I ever came out with, and it sounded kind of like almost Asian a little bit. In the best sense, I just felt like it was this organic tone to these notes I was playing on the guitar, and it felt really great. And so I just started to sing, and I think one of the last passages I had actually read in the Bible was about, it's basically the one that says, no angel, no demon, nor height, nor no depth can separate me from the love that God has for me. And so that's the Marte paraphrase, totally. But yeah, I really was feeling that. I was a little nervous going to another country to be gone for a month, and I was like, man, God, like, there's just nothing that can separate me from you. And I've been through some hard times, and I was just reflecting. I just want to, like, let you know that you still take my breath away. Like, I think about your majesty, I think about your splendor, I think about your kindness and your goodness, and I don't know anybody else that compares. And so I just started singing out of my heart, no angel, no demon, no height, or no death can separate me. And I was just kept going with that, and how words of people can try to come against you, and people have so much to say about you and who you are and what you're doing, but like the love of God, nothing can separate me from Him and His love. And I'm just so grateful. It was one of those grateful songs, and basically it really is that simple. It's one of those songs where I sat down, I was in the airport, I literally have the raw recording, the lady, the stewardess is literally making an announcement over the PA system as I do my raw recording. It's really ghetto, but man, it's just one of those songs that touches my heart, and it's like my love song to the Lord. And it's off my last album, Before the Bouquet. It's the last song. I felt like it was the best song to be the last song. So that is Breath Away. Please make sure you go listen to the acoustic version. It is so just, I love it. It's delightful to my ears, and I hope it's delightful for your ears too. I'm sure it will be, but I love it. That's Breath Away.
No angel, no demon, no height, or no depth can separate me from the love that I have, the love that I have in you. The words of men.